Relief Rally. Hello, everybody. I'm Angela Miles with the Russell Report. Let's get right to the trading action today. The Russell started with a robust run up to 1511. That's the first time since Monday the Russell has been above 1500. It's also an eight-day high. The ratio on tape so far, one call trading for every 1.3 puts. So calls getting some action on that China optimism. I want to highlight one of the trades my option strategist spotted. A trader investor fund purchased 130 October traditional 1490 calls for $4.10. Well, that's a money maker. That play is working out, trading right around $27 at last check. Well done. Taking a look at the larger trades of the day today, the puts for the next week's traditionals active at the October 1,340 and 1,460. Again, those are put trades. The upside calls out in December, the last week of the year. Somebody putting on a call play at 1,670, they want a Santa Claus rally. The RVX is collapsing, a high this week of around 23, and here we are right around 20. The straddle for next week predicts a move of around 2.1%. Keep in mind, we have more on China, a fresh round of earnings, and the Fed ahead. Coming up next in Trader Talk. Scott Bauer, the CEO of Prosper Trading Academy, is here to add his 2 cents to this relief rally. What are you thinking here?
It's more than 2 cents.
I would say so.
I mean, big rip to the upside. And Angie, we talked a couple weeks ago about how, you know, there had been a lot of pressure, especially in the small caps, the Russell, and that the 1520-ish area, which we are right now,
right,
that is that death cross area, right?
Right.
Between the 50 and the 200-day. Lo and behold, we are right there. The 200-day is just above where we are trading right now. So what we're seeing is typically on the way up, we see volatility come down. With this rip up we're seeing today, volatility is actually up, and it's up big time. In fact, the Russell's pricing in a move to next Friday of about $35 right now.
I totally caught that. What would you do here?
Wow. I mean, we're at a place right now where it's going to move. It's not going to stay here. Directionally, I don't know. Honestly, I don't know, because we're right at that area between the 50 and the 200. So I would be playing for a move one way or the other here. I don't know which direction here, but I'm looking for a move. So with this extended premium here, you can expect that big move. And I'm looking for that 1480, maybe up to 1550 range.
Good to know. Thanks so much, Scott. Sure. That's a wrap for now. I'm Angela Miles. Have a wonderful weekend, everybody.